Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Let me turn this down because you're not able to hear me. So for today's video, as you can see in the title, it's gonna be like a vlog because I'm flying to Atlanta by myself at 22 weeks pregnant for the first time. This is not me flying by myself for the first time, but being pregnant and like, you know, getting to sit first and, you know, just being by myself. I feel like it's gonna be a journey and I'm gonna be scared and I'm probably gonna cry, but we'll see. So I just got off of work. It's 2:05. So I'm driving to Walmart because I'm missing like so much stuff. Like I didn't pack anything until last night and I'm missing a lot of stuff as far as like toiletries. So I'm gonna go to Walmart and I'm gonna get some toiletries. And then I'm gonna go home and just get myself together to get ready to leave. The flight leaves at 7:45. So I wanna be at the airport by at least like 6 o'clock, 5:45. So that means that I probably need to leave my house like at 5 o'clock. It is 2 o'clock, so I only literally have 3 hours to go to the store, take a shower, get dressed, do my nails because I'm gonna put on some like press-ons because I just don't want to go get my nails done. So put on some nails and like I want to clean up my room. Like it's just so much that I need to do and that I want to do that I need to get done in 3 hours. So I'm gonna take y'all with me. I know I probably look oily and rough. I've been at work, it's hot outside and it's been a day. So I hope y'all enjoy this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all at Walmart. Okay, y'all, I'm back from the store, still looking oily and sweaty. I don't know what's going on, but I'm not as in a rush as I thought I was gonna be, so I have a little bit of time. So I'm gonna give you a haul from what I got from Walmart. Oh, hey. You don't know, babe, when you hold me and kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing. And it don't change. If I had it my way, you would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow, no matter how far. So the next part I'm gonna do, well, this is what I got so far. Thumbnail. I have my face wash and some body oil that I'm gonna need. And so now I have like these little spray bottle things where I'm gonna put like a mixture of my favorite perfume. That's like all the liquids I have because I got the other stuff in travel size at Walmart. So I think that is it. Okay guys, I'm back, but I'm on the way to the airport. So as you can see, I put on my little press-ons. I took a shower. This is the bit. I'm charging my iPad. And yeah, so I got changed to like 8 24, but I'm not trying to, like, be in no problem, so I'm still gonna get there at the same time, just to be safe. So, yeah, I'll probably talk to you guys when I'm going to get food or when I'm boarding the plane. I don't know yet, because my anxiety is gonna be high when I'm in the airport, so. So I'm at my gate now. I got pizza and I got some cookies and I got some water. I'm very hungry, so I'm gonna try to see if this pizza is good. Hopefully it's good because I'm hungry. And yeah, so the flight is right now, it's 7:12, and the flight doesn't board until like 8, maybe like 05, since the flight doesn't leave till 8:24. So yeah, I have a little bit of time to eat and just relax, so I'll probably just talk to y'all when I'm on the plane.